momencie, jak przewidziałem to, co zrobi Easy Kurnie z tym bogiem.
Great pick.
Needs to get back eventually though, because with that play top lane, they still
go from it right there. There we go!
Yellow Star flashes the baby cage, knocks Kuro into Reynova's waiting hands, and Bibavan sends the soldiers for the kill.
The ultimate.
That's where 100% of that is.
Could be one more here. Reynova tries to
watch
come
out.
In, pops back Bjergsen, he doesn't have much mana, that flash is down. He's gonna try to fight this one out, hits Bevan with the silence, is that what keeps him alive? No, it does not! The double distortion! Bevan picking it up.
Yeah,
very good strategy. Let's see if Froggen is gonna have to end up running a flash here, though.
He's just right over at the Wraith camp right there, but look at that, Froggen always fighting over towards his teammate at all times.
This is that one versus two potential I was talking about.
Oh no! Oh!
Amazing! With the kill, 2-0 over to EU.
That was absolutely awesome. Yeah.
I have nothing really to say. It was. Just all, yeah,
that
yeah.
Was good.
Can we just get another round of applause?
Holy, that was...